It was one of my first cases. A mortgage company was scamming people out of their homes. As a consumer advocate, I took on the company. Because if someone doesn't play by the rules, they should be held accountable, no matter how powerful they are. In Congress, I'll stand up for Oregon families and small businesses, instead of tax breaks for oil companies and the wealthiest. And I'll keep our promise on Social Security and Medicare. I'm Suzanne Bonamici, and I approve this message.